The Valley style has inspired many rockers all over the world. Gemini was one of these rockers. I first heard about him in 1999 at the B-Boy Summit. Nell, a B-Boy, approached me and asked me about my video, The Sacred Art of Locking, for a friend of his in France. I was surprised that someone in France knew about the video, so I gave it to him along with my contact information. Me and Gemini met for the first time in 2000 when he came to LA. I began teaching and training him about the history of locking and the Valley style. Since then, he has become the most sought-out locking teacher in the world.
I represent locking, Paris, France. I started dancing in 1990. A guy named Claire introduced me to the dance. Then I saw the movie Breaking, and inside the movie Breaking, Shabadoo, I was like, then I like the way he's dancing. So I started to work on it, and then a few videos from Janet Jackson, things like that helped me a little bit. You know, sometimes like the upright video, the LA City rocker inside, and the movie Body Rock. That's it. I mean, with this type of things, I'm trying to work on it.
Gemini was inspired by the LA City rockers and others from the San Fernando Valley. He really wanted to learn this style of locking. He was one of the most dedicated people I ever met and obsessed with the dance of locking.
Che livello di stick?
Obsession. Funk.
The Valley style is very important in the locking history. During the beginning of the 80s, many dancers from the Valley were the link and create connection between the locking history and the rest of the world. Many dancers from many countries didn't have access to the lockers, the original lockers, I mean the show, the appearances, and the TV show Soul Train. Many dancers didn't have that. So the dancers of the 80s, through videos, through a few movies, were the link to the further generations. Another thing with the Valley style is sometimes I had discussion with some lockers, they're telling me that it's not as soulful as the original styles and things like that. To me, I never really understood that, because to me there's no other style who can pretend to be more soulful than the original style. You know, I think it's a golden era, you know, in the history of locking. This is where old starts. So I think these guys and the originals should be placed in a certain spot. Now, in the 80s, you have different generation coming up, and some people who start to do different things with a different type of funk. The music change, and the dance style follow that. And it's just different flavors. The 80s, the 90s, and nowadays, you know, you have different flavors. It's up to the new generation to create something with it, develop something with the original style into their generation, and then let people see if they like it or not. But to me, I think all together makes locking stronger. If you add all the styles together, all the different flavor, nowadays you also have different interpretation from different countries, different things, you know, and it's all good. You know, I think it's very important that all should be all together, and then locking will be stronger like that. When I think about Valley style, the first thing that comes to my mind is the word rhythm. I love the way the syncopation of the rhythm, how, you know, you can play with it. There is so many ways, and Valley style is one of them that I really like the most, to play with rhythms. It's also about shapes. You know, you can play with different shapes, different angle, and use your technique to make it look as you want it to look like, you know. But in general, it's those two elements that I like the most from the valet style. The rhythm, the syncopation, the double time, all that groove and that 80s feel. You can feel into it if you like the 80s, you know, you will see the different type of funk, the different type of lifestyle. I think all of this is really what valet style is, you know, like you can see the clothing, the style, the flavor, how people interpret the dance, the choreography, you know, I think it brings locking choreography to another level, and it's just a great cocktail of many good things.
Can we do a little exchange?
Yeah, of course!
Traces, scarlet key. When I speak, it freaks.